A class is a blueprint for creating objects. An example would be creating a penguin character in a video game with attributes, which are features of the object, and methods, which are actions of the object. To create a class, use the class keyword, followed by a name, and inside the curly braces, define all attributes, which is below the access modifier of public, private, or protected. Make sure the class ends with a semicolon. The constructor is a crucial part because it is used to initialize objects, and to define the constructor, below the access modifier, use the same class name, followed by parentheses, which can optionally take parameters. There are two ways to define methods. The first way is inside the class, which is to simply define a function. The second way is outside the class, which is defined after the class. The syntax would be return type, then class name, colon, colon, method name, and define the method from there. To create an instance, use the class name, followed by a variable and the necessary parameters. To access class attributes and call methods, use dot notation on the object. Creating an instance can also be done using dynamic memory allocation. The difference is that the new keyword is used, and instead of dot notation on attributes and methods, arrow notation is used. Thanks for watching, and follow for more.